One of the most serious illnesses that can affect our lungs is ARDS, short for Acute Respiratory Distress Syndrome. In ARDS, damage to the lungs causes them to become inflamed and fill up with fluid and dying cells. The lungs are unable to get oxygen into the blood or carbon dioxide out of the blood, which makes a person very ill. Patients with ARDS usually require extra oxygen, which can be given to the patient through several different machines. Those with lung diseases are at a higher risk of ARDS, but even healthy individuals can develop this disease. The most common signs of ARDS to look out for include shortness of breath, coughing, tiredness, and fever. Though there is no single test for ARDS, the doctor will look at your symptoms, medical history, chest X-ray, and blood oxygen levels before diagnosing ARDS. Treatment for ARDS often takes place in the intensive care unit, or ICU, where the highest level of care can be given. Patients with ARDS may be hospitalized for days, weeks, or even months. ARDS is a life-threatening condition. It is emotionally challenging not only for the patients, but also their loved ones. Maintaining hope and seeking support and guidance from the healthcare team is important. To learn more about ARDS, visit our website or contact your doctor.